Hello and welcome to our next financial accounting class. I hope you are enjoying financial accounting course and also learn the financial accounting basics which we have covered in our previous classes. I will quickly go through the topics that we have covered in the previous lecture, which include debit and credit. After that, I have discussed the topic single entry bookkeeping and double entry bookkeeping. I also explained the difference between single entry bookkeeping and double entry bookkeeping. In the last, I have also described what is meant by dual aspect of transaction. Now, I have start our today's session. Before starting our today's session, as per previous practice, I have shared a beautiful quote of Mr. Jolyon, who was an investor of US. Jolyon said, accounting was the course that helped me more than anything. In this quotation, the importance of this subject is very clear. And Jolyon also said, accounting was the basic core that helped him more than anything. With this quotation, I have start our today's session. In our today's session, we have discussed the following topics, which include assets, liabilities, owner equity and accounting equation. First of all, I have described you what is meant by assets. Assets are the properties and possession of any business. Assets and properties and possessions are two different types. One is tangible assets and second one is intangible assets. Tangible assets include furniture, vehicle, land, building. On the other hand, intangible assets include cash, inventory, stock. Further, the tangible asset have divided it into two more categories. The first one is current assets and the second one is fixed assets. Current assets are those assets which are converted into cash within 1 year, and fixed assets are those assets which is not easily converted into the cash. The second topic that we have covered in the today's session is liabilities. Liabilities are the debts and obligation of the business. Liabilities get through and other sources like bank or any other financial institutions. Liabilities have also two different subcategories. First one is current liabilities and second one is long-term liabilities. Current liabilities include those liabilities which we have to pay within 1 year, and long-term liabilities are those liabilities which is paid by the business from more than 1 year. In the next slide, I will tell you what is meant by owner's equity. Owner equity is defined as the portion of the total value of the company's assets that can be claimed by its owner and by its shareholder. The difference between debt and equity is debt is get from other sources like bank, financial institutions, etc. And the equity is the amount that a person invests into the business from his own pocket, or the shareholders invest into the business from his own pocket. In our today's class, the last topic is accounting equation. The accounting equation, we have discussed three main concept of financial accounting, assets, liabilities, and honor equity. If we have combined these three topics, assets, liabilities, and honor equity, it makes an equation. This is known as accounting equation. Dear students, in the next lecture, we have taken an example of accounting equation and make how assets equals to liabilities plus honor equity with the help of example. Till the next lecture, take care. Hoping you are enjoying VSSS, Virtual Student Support Services YouTube channel, and also enjoying the financial accounting class. Thank you very much. Take care.